Start by putting a little bit of water into your mask just under your eye level. Then, with two fingers, touch the top frame of your mask, breathe into your mouth and gently out through your nose while looking up. And then all the water is cleared from your mask. Start by flooding your mask. The easiest way to do it is just to pull down your mask from the top until it's fully flooded. Then, with two fingers, put some pressure at the top frame of your mask. Take a deep breath into your mouth and then out through your nose while you're looking up, until all the water is out of the mask. First of all, with your left hand, grab the mask and with your right hand, the strap. Remove the strap and then remove your mask and your snorkel fully off your face. Make sure that you keep your second stage in your mouth and you make sure that you keep holding onto the mask and do not drop it. Stay like this for at least 1 minute, slowly breathing in and out through your regulator second stage. Slowly breathe in and out. Just remember to only breathe into your mouth and only breathe out through your mouth. Keep holding that mask in front of you. To be honest, if you breathe in slowly and deeply and you breathe out slowly and deeply, it's actually a really relaxing skill. You can keep your eyes open if you want to, but you can also close them if you prefer that. Keep holding onto the mask, breathe in and breathe out. Once the minute is finished, then put the mask back on, first making sure that the nose bucket is down again, snorkel on the side, hair out of the way, put the mask on first and then the strap. Sure the strap is not twisted again and that it's high above your ears. When everything is in order, with two fingers, touch the top frame of your mask and then breathe into your mouth and out through your nose while looking up, until all the water is cleared from your mask. Begin by taking off your mask in neutral buoyancy. Remember to hold onto the mask and then gently start swimming forward. You can use your hand to guide yourself along the bottom, making sure you go the right direction. Make sure you're neutrally buoyant though, and you just swim and only use your hand to guide you. Remember, don't drop your mask. If you feel comfortable without using your hand to guide you, you can just do it fully in neutrally buoyancy. Remember to keep holding onto the mask and swim for at least 15 meters. Put the mask back on, first making sure that the nose bucket is down again, snorkel on the side, hair out of the way, put the mask on first, and then the strap. Sure the strap is not twisted again and that it's high above your ears. When everything is in order, with two fingers, touch the top frame of your mask and then breathe into your mouth and out through your nose while looking up, until all the water is cleared from your mask.